A popular Allentown restaurant is now on the market. According to Buffalo Business First, the owners of Colter Bay Grill are selling the restaurant and bar at the corner of Allen and Delaware for an asking price of $399,000. The owner plans to sell the business to focus on his beer distribution career. Colter Bay will be open during that sale process.